Hey everyone. Yeah, so I'm sorry I left you guys hanging.
This is definitely enough evidence for the chief to know it was Brenda.
Something? I'll be honest, I was not expecting to see you here. Clever move with the jammer.
This is how you got into town hall to start the fire, isn't it?
If you have to ask, do I need to bother to answer?
Why? Why would you do this?
You've got the next 10 to 20 years to figure that out. I'll give you a hint. If they give you TV privileges in the big house, you'll be seeing a lot of me.
But why frame me?
If I didn't, you'd screw up everything for me. And now, you can't. Ha! Huh, here it is. Take a good look.
Can't use my
phone here.
It
may look like a tape, but to you, it's the final nail in your coffin.
I need to get out of here and stop Brenda before she broadcasts whatever is on that tape. Before she broadcasts whatever is on the...
Okay. I'm not sure. Maybe my thing had an error or something. I don't know. Okay. So, and if you don't go get it, if you don't do it in enough time, you will, die. Dead end. Shoot.
Getting close. Today just keeps on getting better. Chief, I've got something you need to see.
Nice job, Nancy.
Could no longer contain the darkness inside herself. In a desperate act, she set the night sky ablaze. Perhaps we'll never know what caused Nancy Drew to strike the match that forever changed this town. But one thing is certain, River Heights will be a safer place with Nancy Drew behind bars.
Nancy.
With a heavy heart, we must forever say goodbye to a former hero and look bravely. Excuse me, I'm in the middle of a broadcast.
Brenda Carlton, you're under arrest.
No, this isn't happening. You can't do this. Get your hands off of me! You don't want to mess with me! I've got dirt on all of you! I could ruin every single one of you!
That's a risk we'll have to take. Back to you, Jim.
She tripped.
Dear Hannah, Brenda was right about one thing. Her broadcast did make it all the way to the national news. Just not exactly the way she had intended. Not the type to let a little thing like a prison sentence get in the way of her ambition. She's already started working the weather news desk at Heights Regional Correction Center. I'm sure she'll work her way to the lead anchor desk during the next 10 to 20 years. While Tony had nothing to do with the fire, she did show her true colors. As the details of the case emerged, public support for Tony fell to an all-time low. Tony quietly removed her name from the ballot, but remains behind the counter at Scoop. It'll be a while before any of us go out for ice cream again. To everyone's surprise, the time capsule survived the fire. And sure enough, when it was opened, J.P. Bennington's so-called stolen property was recovered. After decades, Alexei was finally vindicated. Dad is working on formally pardoning Alexei of all wrongdoing. For once, Alexei seems pretty happy. When I asked him if he's interested in being a detective again, he said, never again. But he did say he would be happy to help anytime. Deirdre is still Deirdre. She's throwing a post-clues challenge party this weekend. Not surprisingly, Ned's been invited. And not surprisingly, Bess, George, and I have not. Not that we go anyway. The town hall is set to be demolished soon and replaced with a new museum celebrating the history of River Heights. Word is that Alexei may be asked to be head curator. Now that I've been publicly exonerated, the town has really started to show its support again. My neighbors have gotten together to repair our window, and my house is overflowing with notes of support and baked treats. For me, it's just nice to no longer be public enemy number one. As the winners of the Clues Challenge, I got to choose what to place in the time capsule. I
wonder what she did.
What I chose to put in there. If you think about it, you'll be able to figure out what it is. Or you could always wait 50 years until it's reopened. Finally, I couldn't have gotten through everything without help from the best friends a girl could have. And, of course, your wonderful gift basket.
Why does she have
Can't
two
wait
things?
To see you.
Oh, wait,
Love,
never mind.
Nancy.
Okay. Team Danger. I think. Or was it the Clue Crew? I think it was the Clue Crew. Dang it! Hmm.